An 11-game winning streak comes to an end for the Rays at home in St. Pete. This as a dark cloud hangs over the franchise in the form of a lawsuit recently filed against the team owner, Stu Sternberg. ABC Action News reporter Ryan Smith is live for us tonight outside of Tropicana Field. Ryan?
Jameson, despite tonight's loss here at the Trop, it really hasn't, you know, deterred that the Rays are playing top-notch baseball throughout the month of May. And fans tonight telling me, though, the success on the field, well, that doesn't mute any of the controversies we've been telling you about that are happening outside the stadium. Tonight, for the first time, some fans went maskless inside Tropicana Field. Face coverings are now optional for vaccinated fans.
It makes me feel liberated. It makes me feel like I can shout and yell and cheer for our Rays. 24 years we're coming, so this is just the best season, I think, yet.
But controversy continues off the field, once again blurring the team's future in St. Pete.
I just find it disheartening.
We first told you Monday night, five minority owners are suing team owner Stu Sternberg, claiming he engaged in a, quote, relentless scheme to squeeze out the limited partners and secretly entered talks back in 2014 with a Canadian businessman years before Sternberg publicly pitched his plan to split home games with Montreal. Do you trust this ownership in Stu Sternberg?
For the most part, I do. From a fan standpoint, it's hard, you know. I don't want to see a split season.
The Rays firing back on Tuesday, stating in part the suit is deceptive and inflammatory and is fraught with error and falsehood. With the team now atop the American League East, some season ticket holders tell me they support Sternberg.
Where have we gone since he came here? Only up, up, up. The guy's done a phenomenal job and I love him.
And another big change right around the corner for folks here at Tropicana Field. Come June, just a few days away, the team is going to welcome up to 20,000 fans. Now that's double the current capacity here at Tropicana Field. Live in St. Pete, Ryan Smith, ABC Action News.
Ryan.